So welcome to our LOL to Diamond series in EuroWest server. We are playing after your live Twitch chat request with Echo top lane against a poor Malphite. I'm going to lose everything. And I'm going to lose two creeps for no reason. Okay, so let's see what we can do. I'm going to focus on the creeps. Or I'm going to just focus on you. I can't believe that he managed to dodge my Q there, but okay. Let's keep poking him. We are going to play more aggressive after our level 2. But for now, we need to get the creeps. Can't believe that I'm keep missing all the CS. The good thing with Echo is that you can easily just poke him all the time with your Q. And with the Doran's Ring, you are not going to have mana problems. Of course, you need to be careful. You need to be careful, don't hit me. Don't hit me, little friend. Who is the jungler? Nay. We need to be careful. So I'm going to just continue here. We need to farm. I'm bad. The good thing is that this guy use his Let's play with our W. I wanted to play with Q, but it might be a good option. Can I hit you? Perfect. That's what I wanted, friend. That's what I wanted. Just to hit you. He don't have enough HP right now. He uses all of his pots. So check this out. You can do this. What? Go back. I miscalculate the position of my jungler. But then I saw him that he's not even close. He's going to die right now. Wait a sec. Where he went? I saw him there. I saw him here actually. So I thought that he was coming this way because I saw him in the minimap. I didn't see him actually, but I saw him in the minimap to go towards top lane. My bad. The good thing is that he used his flash, of course. So this is going to be very useful for later on. For now, let's focus on getting the CS. Mistake happens, nothing to do about that. Just focus. Oh my. Just focus on the CS. If you manage to hit the CS, of course. Just focus on the CS and play with as focused as possible to win this game. Have no idea why I'm keep doing these mistakes. To watch the map like that and miscalculate the position of my teammates, but okay. Nothing to do about that. Show me something new. Nothing to do about that. Yeah, the classic mistake. The classic mistake of the top laner's friend. So let's see. No flash top lane, what are you going to do about that? What are you going to do about that? Check this out. This is how you can do this. Perfect, right? Just perfect. And we're going to focus on farming. And we're going to keep poking him. And keep poking him like that. If you use your W inside the bush, he's not going to see you're engaged. The only problem is that right now Amumu for some reason is not even going to bother to come top lane, and that's actually pretty strange. But okay. Also, one more problem is that this guy is going to reach level 6 very soon. Probably with the next creeps. Can I get that? So unlucky. Yeah, I don't know. Level 6 already. I can't engage like that. Even if I know that the jungler is not here, I can't engage because of his ultimate. I don't even have enough mana for this. So I'm going this way. Let's go and help mid lane. Or not. Let's just go top. Let's just go top for some reason. Cassiopeia full push. Here. Can I go here? How did he do that? Doubt me. Here, use this. Come on, friend, come on. You can do better than that. Battle gear. Battle gear, let's get this. You need to be careful. Yeah, Malphite is coming, we know that. We know that. Relax. Just need my ultimate. I just need my ultimate. Let's go back. I use my ignite to make sure that I'm going to get the assist at least, because we need the assist for the ultimate hunter, nothing more. And right now I'm going top lane. Let's go top. By the way, they tried to let me get the kill. They did a very good job with that. So right now we got our ultimate. That means that if we play... the classic player that he's somehow 1-0 because of the mistakes of others, and he thinks that he's powerful enough to talk to all chat. Let's make them notice. Okay, this is going to be very fun. This is going to be very fun. Can I hit you? Perfect. That's perfect, friend. So what now? What now? You got your item. You are powerful enough, right? You are powerful enough to fight me, if you want. Actually, if we don't play with focus, we might have some problems, so let's play with focus. We can't burst him down like Malphite can with his ultimate, so we need to play smarter than him. Check this out. That's right. Just run. Just run for your life. Do the damage that you need and run. He might try his best to go in, so we need to be careful. He can easily just go in right now and kill me. So what I'm going to do? I'm going to do the same thing. Back to going forward. I'm going to do the same thing right now. Wait. Come on. He don't have his flash. Let's see what we're gonna do. Okay. Can I hit you? Yeah, friend! You did great! You did great! I was so sure that he's going to use his ultimate. So the moment I went in, I wanted to just go back with my ultimate and avoid all the damage. This is how you are baiting them. He's so greedy. He could easily just use this ultimate to escape, or at least try to escape, but he didn't do that. Because, you know, he wanted to kill me, right? He wanted to kill me. So, we need to get this really quick and run for our life. And we need to just run right now. Let's run. He's not going to follow me. Let's just go back then. I don't really mind at all. I don't really mind at all to go back without even a problem and then go back to the lane. Of course, we are playing super bad because of the roam to help the mid laner back then and get the Drake. I needed to avoid farming a lot of creeps. Get there. I needed to just miss a lot of creeps, so check the difference between the CS. Of course, we are going to overpower him. We're going to overpower him quite easily, so I don't care. I don't care about that. Let's just focus on farming, I told you. Farm is the most important thing, but when you are doing mistakes, you are going to lose some CS. I'm going to lose that as well. I'm going to play with my aim. I'm going to focus on getting the tower. For now, the gold plates are going to help us come back to this game quite easily. And I have no idea why. Yeah, I know that he got his ultimate. So let's use the same tactic. Let's use the same tactic. Right. Wait. Problems. He didn't do that. Very interesting. Very interesting. He did great. He did great. I was expecting for him to use his ultimate, but it's okay. We don't really mind. Even without our ultimate, we are going to overpower him. What are you going to do, friend? Even if we use our ultimate. Run for your life! Okay. Yeah, without even seeing the summon, by the way. Oh dear, Malphite. You need to focus more if you want to win against me. Okay, I know. You managed to kill me once from my own mistakes, not from your skills. So you need to play better. Yeah, he's quiet. Because it seems that he's not as powerful as he thought. So for now, I'm going to just get the gold. I'm not sure if the jungler is around. So for now, let's just focus on getting this. I don't have my ultimate, by the way. And we lost the Drake. So at least we know that the jungler is not around. But we know also that that this guy got his ultimate. So I'm not going to stay here to fight him. I'm going to run. He's going to focus on farming. Not even close. He's as bad as you can imagine. Instead of focusing on farming, he's going to let me to follow me to kill me. And because of that, of course, we are going to lose the gold either way. We don't have enough time. But because of that, he's going to do the ultimate mistake. We are back to the lane. Without our ultimate, but we don't really need that. And of course, we don't have enough HP. But still, we don't care. This is how you can use the ultimate from Echo to reach back to the lane faster. Of course, normally we need some extra mana to do that. But I saw this here. So I'm going to get the fruit here. And reach full HP and mana. Of course. Let me here, don't worry. Yeah. I need that. Sorry, it's important to me. It's important, sorry. I need it. Come on, do the mistake. Let's go here. Oh, wrong way, by the way. Actually, it wasn't a wrong way. Oh, something died. It wasn't a wrong way, by the way. I calculated that he's going this way, but he didn't do that. And I didn't expect for the jungler to use his ultimate. That was a great team play. Not like me, that I stole the blue buff together with the crab from the river. Don't worry, little Cassiopeia, you're going to win. Oh my god, that one! He did great, guys! I wanted just to bait him to do that. Just a little bit longer. Totally forgot that I can't use my ultimate while he's kicking me. That was pretty bad. Pretty bad. We could easily kill Lee, take the tower, and then walk away with full HP. I just needed half more second to press my R. Nothing more, guys. That was pretty bad, but it's okay. Mistake happens, nothing to do about that. But it was so close, guys. The classic Malphite builds. Having no idea what to build and just going for Echo first item. So he got, let's see the HP. This amount of HP. Doran's Ring and then Echo. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I'm going to get everything and go to lane. I miscalculated that. I can't believe that I die like this. Of course, in this game we are doing mistakes all the time, but still, Mistakes is what makes this game even more interesting, if you ask me. I need this. Wait. Perfect. Oh! Why we got a little vein here? Don't tell me that she thinks that she's going to do anything. Wait! Can I hit you? No, I can't. I can't! I'm going to just run! Oh my god! She won me, guys! This guy won me. Yeah, that's right. Oh! Amazing! I didn't kill her there! I was so sure that I could kill her there! Oh my god! Amazing! I wanted to outplay her. I didn't use my flash, because I thought that I was 100% sure that I could kill her there with my engage, with my E only. I was pretty bad. Okay. Even better. We need to play better. That was so close, but we are going to be okay later on, don't worry. Right now we got our protobell together with Lost Scepter. That means that we got 20% cooldown reduction. Check the cooldown from your ultimate. 56 seconds. And we only got 2 stacks from the ultimate hunter. So right now I'm going to kill these guys and be completely fine. Check this out. We are going to aim our W this way. Because they are going in. Okay, I'm full HP. Almost. Don't worry! Yeah, suicide! I wanted to kill this Sona. I wanted to kill her. Free stack for me and kill, of course. So let's see. We managed to kill Sona because we are so greedy. And we are going to continue doing that. Next focus is going to be Vayne. Of course, to just kill one and die is not worth. But I really want to stack my ultimate hunter and have my ultimate all the time. The moment we got our... Wait, go there. She's there. Use it. Perfect. Very good. Of course, you can kill her. But you can give me time. Oh my god. Not the best. Engage. She's there. She's not there. Where is she? Every second matters. She had time to escape. That was bad. Okay, let's continue. Amumu just died because he thinks that it's a good idea for him to play with his items. But okay, I don't really mind. We did a lot of mistakes as well. So let's just... Yeah, you are going this way. I know that you are going this way. The moment you are going to see me, you are going to be afraid and run for your life. It's only normal for you to play like that. I need that. Can I go in? Or not? Oh! I'm coming! Wait for me! Can I go in? Ah, that was so bad. No! Sorry. It's the same. So what now? I'm going this way. Come here, I need this! I need this! Perfect! I really needed this this stack. And I really need to farm a little bit. Good job. Let me farm. I needed the... not the kill, but the stack, but it's okay. The kill is still worth. So right now we need to get a Rekko, go back, get our items, and just go and destroy them. It's going to be so worth. You are going to see what I mean. So for now, let's just focus on farming. Perfect. And go back. So right now we are going to have 30% cooldown reduction together with insanely big damage. The next item is going to be Lich Bane. Actually, we're going to see, but Lich Bane probably, yeah. To have the 10% cooldown reduction, we already got 40%. Let's see the cooldown reduction for your ultimate. 37 seconds. And we don't have the stack from Vayne yet. So imagine what will happen later on. And it's just the level 2 ultimate. Later on that we're going to have it. Oh, something died. I know. I know that it's not fair. Oh, wait. You wanted me? What is the problem, little friends? 32 seconds. Let's use this. Perfect. And see what we can do. Check our ultimate, guys. We are going to have it again. It's going to be crazy. I'm going to focus on poking them. Nothing more. And wait for my ultimate. Let's just poke them. No. Perfect. That's perfect. Focus on poking. Nothing more. Going. So close. Wait for your ultimate. No. Oh my, a lot of damage. I don't have enough. He won me, of course. I wanted to just go a little. My bad. The other one for your life. Of course, he will go on me. I wasn't fast enough to press my R, by the way. I saw him coming, but I wasn't fast enough. Of course, we got the Infernal, so it's something. So what we need right now, we need to sell this and get our Sin. Not only are you going to have 40% cooldown reduction, all with me, Baron Scythe. Enough with the mistakes. Let's play Sirius. Sirius Echo gameplay. It's time. So let's see, we need to kill Vayne to have our ultimate all the time. And I'm going to kill this guy because he got some personal problems with me. Baron with me. He's not going in. Oh, you want something, little friend? You didn't expect that, probably, right? You didn't expect for this to happen, right? You didn't expect that. And I'm sure you didn't expect this as well. Oh my, I'm a little too powerful for them. So will you come here to death? I don't know. Let's use this and focus on getting the inhibitor, of course. Sirius Echo gameplay, it's here. Go for it. Let's go. Take this out. We got our ultimate again. This is just crazy. Malphite is going to use his ultimate on me. He really won me, guys. He's a little mad. I don't know why he's mad. I didn't do anything wrong. Just wanted to kill him, nothing more. Just kill him, actually. Not wanted to kill him. I did that. But what now? What are you going to do? We need to kill Vayne to get the 40% cooldown reduction. Plus all in. Yeah, not enough damage. Wait. I'm kidding. Let's use this. No. No, you are not going to hit me with that little sauna. I got my ultimate, by the way. Oh, wait. That was bad. That was bad. Can I hit you? Oh, something died. Oh my god, okay, I'm alive. I'm alive! Okay, goodbye. No! Don't end. Don't let the fun end right now. Now that we are having fun, you want to end already. Come, Baron. Okay, I'm going bot lane. Right now we got 36 seconds for our ultimate. We need our level 3 ultimate to see the ultimate broken thing. So check this out. We are going to have our ultimate every single time. With its heal, you are going to refresh some of its cooldown. And it's going to be crazy. For now, we're going to focus here. Baron. Baron all. Go here. Go here and let's have fun. Oh my. That was pretty bad. Okay, I'm going to continue here. We need our Lich Bane. Pretty soon. Malphite can kill even the Atkari. Imagine how bad of the build he's following. But not our fault. He got the ultimate build guide in the MOBA fire. Nothing will destroy you, friend. Relax. Relax. Go Baron. Go Baron, friends. Go Baron. It's free. Just come here. What are you even doing here? Baron, now. Oh, yeah. Something died. Yes, spam your mastery. I'm sure that you did a great job, little Jin. You did a very good job to do 100 damage while I did the rest. But okay. Not my fault, I guess. I'm going to just stay here. Get this. Why these guys spamming their mastery like that? It's not like they did anything. But okay. So, she will do the mistake to stay here. I don't think she's that bad. Should I bait here? Never mind, let's not. I want to kill here. I want to kill this guy. But I don't have enough range and I don't have my flash as well. I don't think she's going in. 22.5 seconds for your ultimate. The ultimate broken echo build. Oh my god, this is going to be crazy. Okay. Back to top lane. 20 seconds cooldown. Seems fair to me. Seconds. Oh my god, this is broken. This is broken, guys. I have nothing else to say. Oh wait, I'm kidding. Oh wait, I'm kidding, I told you. I'm just kidding. Wait, it's mine! It's mine! This little vein is mine! Oh wait, I got my ultimate again. This is not even fair. Go back, go back. Don't end right now that I'm having fun. I need to kill Malphite. I need to kill Malphite right now. Wait. This rock is mine. Don't do that. Now that I was about to kill Malphite, this is not even fair, guys. Not even fair. Did you see Lee that he died there? He almost died from my ultimate there. Oh my god, I wanted to kill Vayne, but I almost killed Lee by mistake. He will play doll. Good luck and fun at your next games. Oh my god, these guys are toxic. Why are you toxic, little Malphite? We managed to do the second best damage by playing that bad. Imagine if we play good, what will happen? Still, it was a very funny video, because funny game, because we managed to take the second best damage with 5 deaths, of course. We died 5 times, but still. Did you see the cooldown reduction of your ultimate? 22 seconds. 22 seconds without taking a kill. If you kill something, you are going to have 3 to 5 seconds less for your cooldown. So, double kill, it means 10 seconds cooldown. Triple kill, it means that you are going to have your ultimate right away. And you are going to kill them quite easily, right? Check the damage from Electrocute. We did a lot of mistakes. A lot of mistakes for sure, but still it was very fun. Check the farm out. This farm is super bad. Don't ever do that. Always focus on farming, something that I never did. But never mind about that. Let's see the damage from Electrocute and Sudden Impact. These two are the only things that are doing damage. Together with, of course, the eyeball collection that is going to give you some up. But never mind that. The most important thing is the combination of these two. Will give your ultimate cooldown reduction so low that you can just activate it again and again in a single team fight. Imagine to have your ultimate 3 times in 1 minute. 3 times to have your ultimate, your echo ultimate, that is doing a lot of damage. If you hit them with this, they are going to die, and it's AoE damage on top of that. So imagine to have it 3 times per minute. Beyond broken, guys. Beyond broken. I don't know why they buff Echo. He was already powerful enough to destroy them, but okay. So, let's go next.